person say, what's your favourite whiskey? Well, none of them, because I don't drink alcohol.
There you go. But Scott, you were saying last night you like a wee cider. Well, you
no, I used
cider.
To like, I'll tell you what happened. I used to drink beer and I would wake up in the morning and I would have a bit of a head on me. And I would think, well, and people would say, good night, was it? I would say, you see, all that kind of stuff. Now, obviously, when I got the dog, I was out walking the dog early in the morning.
And then I thought to myself,
I just thought that's how you felt if you had a drink. Then I went off the beer when I went to Yorkshire, which has got the best beer in the world, and I went on to cider.
And I
thoroughly enjoyed my cider. And then about, 7 years ago, I was trying to work out this units, how many units I'd had and when would I be able to drive. And I thought, do you know what? I'm just going to chuck this.
Okay.
So I just chucked it, and it's so interesting. You make a decision.
Yeah.
And I thought, I'll just chuck it because I'm not needing it.
Right.
And you what just, a difference, Davey.
Well, I do understand what you're saying.
You'd love it. You'd love it because you've never got a hangover.
Well, okay, I'm a cider drinker, so I love cider, but I never get a hangover, I don't drink
Cider's quite good. If you can take to cider, you don't get it. But wait, let me tell you this. A friend of mine lives in Devon, and this old boy went into the doctor, and the doctor says to him, how much? He goes, I beg your pardon? He says, how much do you drink? And the old Devon boy goes, about a gallon a day, you see? And he says to him, he says, well, you need to chuck it. And the guy said, how did you know? And the doctor said, I saw you coming in. He said, and I could see the way you were walking. The cider, the acid goes into your joints.
Oh, my goodness.
And makes it a wee bit difficult to walk if you have too much.
That's true.
Isn't that interesting? But here's a lovely one for you, David, right?
Yeah.
A doctor was examining this lady. And he says to her, right, he takes his stethoscope off and he says, right, your heart and lungs are very good. He says, now I think we need to have just a wee look at that wee thing that gets a lot of ladies into trouble.
All right, I get you.
So she then says to him, do you want me to undress? He goes, no, I just need you to stick your tongue out.
Yes. Oh, God. I mean...